Listen to me, sailors, to this tale I do report. Beware of roaming pirates who will plunder any boat. I left the lovely Nancy for to sail the ocean blue, and I was taken prisoner by a wild and wicked crew. The mist was down upon us when they took us by surprise. Our men they fought most gallantly, and some did lose their lives. The pirates gained the upper hand and took me captive then, along with Captain Johnson Bold and 14 of our men. And many's the man was wounded and the captain sorely vexed. He cursed and swore at sick and sore all scattered on the decks. Stand forth, you British seaman, for desertion you will die. But he fainted from a bullet wound and on the dead did lie. Upon the morn a ruffian gang did drag me to his door. With vengeance in their wicked hearts, revenge upon me swore. But the captain, he being pressed for men, a chance he gave to me. Would you care to go a-sailing on the wild and briny sea? Marauding gang, as you must understand, not wanting to be drowned at this cruel captain's hand. And oftentimes to save me life, some honest men I've slew. Better that than to be dead beneath the ocean blue. And now I'm waiting for me chance to gain me liberty. Along with my fine comrades, we'll no more go to sea. For oft I think of Nancy and the life we had begun, and I swear I'll go to join her when this pirating is done. Thank you.